Interesting that the stories were very mainstream news. This is not something that you can.